the snatch. Start with your feet under the hips and weight on your full foot. Your hands are outside your shins in a snatch grip with wrists flexed in a hook grip. Your elbows are locked out with your shoulder blades retracted. Use the Valsalva maneuver before initiating the liftoff. With your eye gaze straight ahead, begin the first pull by pushing your feet into the floor on a full foot and begin to stand. Hips and shoulders rise at the same rate, and your shoulders stay over the bar. Once the bar is at your knees, keep the bar close to your body and initiate the second pull. With your arms still straight at the top of the pull, extend your hips, then rise onto your toes and initiate a big shrug by pulling your shoulders up to your ears. As the bar goes up, shuffle your feet out into your receiving or catch position and pull your body under the bar with your hips below parallel. Once in the receiving position, your elbows must remain locked out and wrists hyperextended. Remain in the bottom of the receiving position until stable. Then begin to standing with your knees tracking over your toes and chest staying tall. At the top, the bar stays overhead with your elbows, hips, and knees locked out.